protection of the ball is so important thing. The fine dribble of the ball. Fine dribble of the ball and my hand skill. Okay? You must always protect the ball so far from the defense. If I do that, I have hand skill, you cannot reach the ball. I have all skill. Always protection of the ball. This is the same situation inside. You must protect the ball. The ball is like, I don't know, something dragon, special.
Very precious.
Very precious. They cannot, you cannot lose the ball. My player will lose the ball immediately, go to the back. Immediately. Especially he goes to layup. Special. But first you must methodics for the kids. You cannot teach them to make the layup. If they make this layup, this is wrong. They must know the basic shot first. What is the basic shot? The hand is open to the backboard. And they must learn that shot first. After that shot, they must turn and they practice a layup. But first, we need always to come to this shot. Always. For the kids. So they can feel the ball. Try to do it basic shot. This is the first shot in the layup what we are doing.
Always, because
ages, you have always 2 meters or 1.95 center inside who cannot shoot under him. So he must know what's the technique about. Okay. On the first moment, the ball, first contact with the floor, if you're running in this position, if I catch the ball now, on the first contact, I'm going up, and I'm going, my elbow is going up so much, then I shoot. So, when I catch the ball, first, okay, second, if I'm going from left side, it is the same. When I catch the ball, jump, left, okay, we are doing this so much.
Thank you.
10 times and practice this too, they will not feel so much mistakes like now. So you must always practice them, every type of shoot. For me, we practice every time a different shoot, because who knows what you're going to do in the game. After this shoot, it goes. Yeah, it's so. The same. I'm running inside, catch the ball, run, run. Oh, I made the fake, and I shoot after the fake. Then we are doing that 5 minutes, everybody. After that, I change. I put the shoot inside. Oh, one contact, fake. I stay in good balance. Make a back pivot, and jump. Always, after that. One contact, fake. I make a pivot fake. I'm going back, and then shoot. They must know every technique. And center technique, and outside technique. All of that. Some type of the technique that we are doing in Serbia. I don't know. We have some results. We are second in the world on World Championship after we lose by USA, of course. Our woman team is first in Europe, national team, Marina Matković, because she's a daughter of Boša Matković. And she's the first champion. So everybody, all of them, Marina, Boža Matković, Svetislav Pešić, Željko Obradović, Duda Ivković, Dušan Vojošević, everybody was pupils, like to say. Everybody learned from the Aleksandar Nikolić, from this program. And from these elements, from these details. I imagine that I'm going to show you and things about the pivoting, how we pivot, make a pivot, but I will do it alone because we will spend a lot of time to do everybody of them. When we make a pivot, the player, you must always have the protection, always. If the player is if this is a player and I get the ball on the 3-point line and I'm afraid to do something, I don't know. You don't have to be afraid. You just, if it's closed, I talk to my players, go around, go try to finish. If you don't have anybody to pass, if he's afar, you shoot first option in basketball. Second option to give a pass. But if you don't have anybody to give the pass, we're doing the pivot. Stance is the same like in the basic stance. First pivot that we are practicing is front. Why? We must attack his balance. Okay? If I attack his balance like this, okay, I lose my balance and I will go back. Everything is about the balance. If I'm in this position, I must lose his balance here. The ball is here, okay? The ball is here, ready to dribble. Hand up, the hand to the side. That's the front pivot. After that, you do it another front, back, okay, you stay in good balance again, and after that, you make another pivot, it's front pivot. That is a method that we are doing. So, we put the kids again on the line.
No,
because we don't have time. We put the kids again, and they do it the same. Left, right, stop. And do it. Right, front, pivot. Your elbow in that pivot cannot be here. Why? Because this is the difference. And they can get your ball. My suggestion is to put elbow here so he can only make a foul here. Okay, the second one, this pivot, second, the third, you make a stance again. And I like to put it on the line. Then I say, when they win, I say one, second view, third, okay, on common. It's very good on the practice. After that, when we finish. Pivot this first line left. We are start to do it a back pivot. It's the same. If we are doing left, right, now the first line you're going to do it back pivot is right back. Always balance, always parallel. You do it good balance, you cannot move. The second pivot is back again. Okay? The third pivot is here. And we do it again in the whole world. In every single practice, I'm doing a combination with the pivots. Why? Because we have a player who's going up from screening something or here, and he don't know how to make a pivot here. And he got the ball, he afraid, he go up, he made maybe a traveling or something. Mateo, come here. Push. You must learn your players how to use pivots, always. If this is my defense, Pavel, first of all, what's it up with you? Look, and he played aggressive defense on me, okay? And I don't have a screen, I'm going to go out now. Okay, if you're going out, okay, if I catch the ball here, I catch the ball on my right foot, the first contact, okay, if he's not so aggressive, he's here. Okay, now second my contact is front pivot, and I'm ready here to pivot. Like here in this position, I can shoot. So, if you use front pivot, if the defense is not aggressive, if the defense is so aggressive, give me the ball. Okay, I would use left leg first, right leg back. Okay, and I use my back pivot so I can react to feel aggressive. They must know how to use the pivots, always. They cannot use, if you are aggressive and you want to use strong pivots. Make you fall. Now I just want to show you, come here. Two, three, and wait, two. Show you how to. Go, just to show you the most important stance for me in basketball, just to show you that, and it's okay. That was starting out. Okay, now They must learn immediately to be in the stances so he can be aggressive. He can be dangerous for the ring. Okay? Go inside the middle. When I say stop, you stop. Run, run, run. Stop. Okay, go. Because they don't practice a lot, the first thing about the stop.
Balance, as we are starting in first place, for me balance.
how we pass the ball. We teach the kids first method, the first thing that is going to be a pass, two hands, parallel stance, two hands, parallel stance, okay, from the chest. When I pass the ball, I extend my elbows as much as I can. Okay, stop. When I pass the ball, my fingers must be down, my angle, my elbow must be extended. And then when I receive the ball back, this is the position. When I pass the ball, I must expect the ball like this, because I can amortize here, you know. Okay, when I get the ball, I don't put the ball down. The ball is here, just move here. So strong, so aggressive. Sharp pass. Sharp pass will be parallel to be a parallel with the floor. Only that kind of pass is good for me. If the pass, if somebody go for fast break and I give him the pass like this, no fast break. But if I give him pass like this, but not here, strong pass, sharp pass, that's a good pass for slam dunk. Okay, watch. Stay in stance, everybody, stance. Okay, pass, strong, two hands, pass, extend the elbow, pass, don't put the ball down, the ball is here, okay, strong, strong pass, strong pass, bravo, extend for the ball, bravo, strong, strong pass,
Uh-huh.
Čekaj, evo sad iz gate.
Četiri na station. Stay there, gate from. Make a distance, little distance.
U mene je tamo slobodno. U mene, 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 pa mene, pa prosim.
Pa, okej, now. First, we're going with one ball, second. We put the ball inside, now, like we did. Now, only with one ball. We are doing everything the same. First, just don't waste my time. First we're going to do with two hands, after we're doing with one hand. After we collect those drills, after the pass, how we are doing is, I teach my kids always go to the ball, to the receiving ball, you know, go to the ball, get the ball, okay? Always.
We are passing the ball,
I'm getting the ball, I go to the opposite side and pass. You understand, it's two steps, but it's not fair. You understand? If you can do that, let's go. Pass. Okay. Focus. Pass. The other leg. Now, on the right leg again.